But it's like I cannot change. Hit a hill, deep off in the main. Eminem, be like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Pop it, but it's like I cannot change. Hit a hill, deep off in the main. Eminem, be like candy cane. Drop the top.
Ones out of chance, fires on the mantle. All the dogs on the creed, right behind me in the phantom.
Yeah.
Never go, dip on the set, stay Santana.
Yeah.
Running back, turn the lights on when I hit up Green Lantern.
Yeah.
Fly the cross, fly the dogs down to Atlanta.
Yeah.
In the cut, in Medusa, lay low, yeah, I might be.
Yeah.
Roll up, help me calm down when I'm moving high speed.
Yeah.
If I send one, need to text back, cause you know what I need. Oh, please. Oh, me. Oh my, we've been moving for some time. Flexing, flexing, trying to exercise.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome to Grandville High School Stadium here for today's contest between the Rangers of Forest Hills Central and your Grandville Bulldogs. Let's meet the lineups for both teams. First, for the visiting Rangers of Forest Hills Central, under the tutelage of head coach Andy Shira, along with his assistants Elliot Nichols, Craig Swayze, and Thomas Seibel. Number one, Gunnar Ullman. Number two, Tyler Nass. Number three, Parker Udy. Number five, Owen Barber. Number six, Jackson Robinson. Number seven, Bennett Newcoop. Number eight, Blake Telezon. Number nine, Mickey Maney. Number 10, Quinlan Sutherland. Number 11, Joey Vanderveen. Number 12, Nolan Hartle. Number 15, Henry McNamara. Number 18, Brody Newcoop. Number 19, Cam Segler. Number 21, Luke Wetter. Number 22, Luca New. Number 24, Brady Drewke. Number 25, Michael Timmer. Number 27, Drew Fortino. Number 28, Vaughn Cheslick. Number 29, Zach Cheslick. Number 30, Finn Brunick. Number 33, Orion Roskam. Number 34, Jack Funky. Number 36, Luke Vingorp. Number 40, Ellis Lee. And number 42, Ty Ryan. Now let's meet your lineup for your Grandville Bulldogs. Number one, he is Aiden Karras. Wearing number 23 tonight, he is Jack Streeter. Number three, he is Jackson Hader. Number four, he is Jackson Loggins. Number five, he is Ethan Newville. Number six, he is Cole Tomaszewski. Number seven, he is Joey Pachavik. Number eight, he is Henry Parker. Number nine, he is Brady Olson. Number 10, he is Ethan Brooks. Number 12, he is Parker Dunlap. Number 13, he is Caden Murdoch. Number 14, he is Jordan DeLeon. Number 15, he is Eli Schultz. Number 17, he is Caden Lemon. Number 18, he is Reed Graverson. Number 19, he is Jacob Light. Number 20, he is Boston Postuma. Number 21, he is Gibby Connolly. Number 22, he is Kyle Benvloy. Number 26, he is Andrew DeHaan. And number 37, he is Isaiah Lauka. Bulldogs head coach is Mr. Jeremy Strunk. He is assisted by Chase Sparling, Derek Sanchez, Zach Stanley, and Ryan Whitney.
Real quick, 0 to 100, real quick.
Whole squad on that rip. Yeah. The other night, lavishly told me that I'm all these people listen to. She said they love me unconditional. Imagine how I feel to watch another at the top. You know that if you wasn't you, you would be dissing you, dog. Damn. Okay, from that perspective, I see what you're talking about. No way to soften that. Cause me, I was trying to find out where I lost him at, but maybe I ain't losing at all. Maybe I keep moving forward and they're just stagnant. They ain't moving at all. When they need a favor, who do they call? Maybe I'm searching for the problems, asking what was said and who was involved. Too focused on people's feedback and proving them wrong. They say the shoe can always fit no matter who for the song. These days feel like I'm squeezing in them. Whoever won before just wasn't thinking big enough. I'm about to leave them with them. Cause if I run the game in these, man, the seams are splitting. No pun intended, but they smelling the feet in the air. Headed where nobody took it, who needed me there? They tell him that he talking crazy, but he doesn't care. Being humble don't work as well as being aware. Listen up, boy, you better off eavesdropping.
Ladies and gentlemen, we live in the greatest nation on the face of this earth, and it's time to honor that great nation with the playing of our national anthem. If you are able, please rise and look to the south, and you will see those beautiful stars and stripes known as our nation's flag. It's time to honor that beautiful flag, this great nation, with the playing of our national anthem. If you please remove all headgear. If there's any military veterans in the house, we'd be honored. Every single person in this stadium would be honored if you rendered the military salute. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your Star Spangled Banner. Best song ever. And to the middle is our three officials for the night. Let's give them a West Michigan Lacrosse welcome. Show gratitude. Our referee is Mr. Luke Grimesman. Our umpire is Mr. Colin Howell. And our field judge is Mr. Steve Cullen. Please put your hands together before you start yelling that they didn't call this, they didn't call that. He was out of bounds. He gave my kid a dirty look. We appreciate all that you do for high school sports, namely the sport we love, men's lacrosse here in West Michigan. In goal for the Rangers, number 6, Jackson Robinson. And in goal for your Bulldogs, number 8, he is Henry Parker. And for the first time tonight, let's head to the middle. And let's duel. Forest Hills Central with possession. Grandville heading north. Three minutes, 6 seconds into the first quarter. Granville goal, number 15. He is Elijah Schultz, unassisted. Let's head back to the middle. Let's battle. Forestville Central heading south.
Thank you.
Break it, Zach. Time out on the field at 7 minutes 3 seconds. Once again, this Saturday, Bulldog fans, we are out at West Ottawa taking on the Panthers. That is at Harbor Light. That is the middle school. This weekend, Ranger fans, you are taking on Detroit Country Day. And then next Tuesday, we are home back here for Grandville. Playing Forest Hills Eastern. And next Thursday, the Rangers, you're taking on Rockford. So busy week here as spring sports gets going. Game time temperature, partly sunny and 74. Problem is, that's Fort Myers, Florida. Here, obviously, rainy and 47. Grandville goal at 7 minutes, 32 seconds of the first quarter. Scored by number 22, he is Kyle Van Blois. unassisted. Let's head back to the middle. And let's clash. Minutes 19 seconds into the first quarter. Forest Hills Central goal scored by number 15, Henry McNamara. Unassisted. Let's head back to the middle. Let's brawl. Possession, Forest Hills Central heading south. Henry Parker with a save. We're heading north. One minute remaining in the first. 1 minute.
Hey,
11 minutes, 51 seconds into the first quarter. Forest Hills Central goal scored by number 42, Ty Ryan. 9 seconds remaining in the first. Let's head back to the middle. And let's tussle.
Gentlemen!
12 minutes in the books, that is one quarter. The score after one stanza, your Bulldogs 2, the Rangers 2. Grandville fans, once again, resident photographers on the field. Yep, she's going to look up here. Jen Belgraf, once again, with that camera. Go to her Facebook pages, see her sports photography. She does a wonderful job. And not too long ago, she just celebrated a birthday. Oh, yeah, I know. We thank for all that you do, Jen. Nice job. Put 12 minutes on the board. We'll call it period number two. Let's head back to the middle to start the second. And let's feud. Forest Hills Central with possession heading north.
Thank you.
Delayed penalty at 8:51. Bulldogs will be a man up with a 30-second hold against Forest Hill Central's number 24, Brady Drugi. 30 seconds for a hold. That puts the Bulldogs a man up. At 8:23 of the second, cross check to the head by number 10, Quinlan Sutherland. 2 minutes unreleasable. The first penalty just killed, so for the next 2 minutes, the Bulldogs will be a man up. 2 minutes cross checking to the head, non releasable. Minutes 10 seconds of the second. Off the assist of number 17, Caden Lemon, coming up with the goal. Number 22, he is Kyle Venblois. Let's head back to the middle and let's quarrel. Thank you. Both teams, even strength. Minutes 13 seconds into the second, Grandville goal. Number 17, he is Caden Lemon, unassisted. Let's head back to the middle. Let's wrestle. Violation, we're heading south. Grandville possession. Timeout, Forest Hills Central at the 6:59 mark of the second. .501 left in the second. Forest Hills Central ball, still going north.
Thank you.
at the 8 minute 41 second mark of the second timeout, Grandville. As always at these men's lacrosse games, we always honor the parents of the senior lacrosse members by having their parents do something at halftime. Tonight's halftime show, Eddie Streeter will be doing a lip sync version to Miley Cyrus's Wrecking Ball. Stick around for that. Minutes 19 seconds left in the second, 4-2 Grandville. On the game reset, Grandville possession heading south. Late penalty at 9 minutes 51 seconds of the match, of the second quarter. With 2 minutes 9 seconds, we're going to have a 30 second penalty against number 20 of Grandville, Boston Postman. 30 seconds for a push. That puts Forest Hill Central a man up. Looks like a do-over. Minutes 21 seconds into the second. Off the assist to number 15, Henry McNamara with the goal. Number 9, Mickey Maney. Both teams even strength. Thank you. 1 minute remaining in the second. 1 minute. Seconds remaining in the second. Grandville possession. Minutes 56 seconds into the second quarter, off the assist of Eli Schultz with a goal, number 17. He is Keaton Lemon. Let's head back to the middle and let's wrangle. And that will bring things to a close here in the second quarter. 24 minutes in the books. That's two quarters. That is one half. The score here at the stadium, your Bulldogs 5, the Rangers 3. High school is open just to the left of all the stands. Head on inside there. The restrooms will be on the left side. First the men's restroom, then the female restroom. Go a little bit further, and then there's the concession stand. Get your hot dogs, pizza, popcorn, candy, and soft drinks. Say hi to the members of the parents of the members of the women's rugby team here at Grandville. Halftime here at the stadium. Thank you. 30 seconds. Put 12 minutes back on the clock. We'll call it the third quarter just for kicks. game reset. Grandville 5, Forest Hill Central 3. As we head into this third stanza. Teams will switch ends again. Now Forest Hill Central going left to right on your radio dial. Let's head to the middle and let's scrap. Forest Hill Central with possession. Minutes 27 seconds into the third quarter. Forest Hill Central score. Goals by number 12, Nolan Hartle. Unassisted.
A
Let's head back to the middle and let's spar. Six minutes, 57 seconds into the third quarter. Off the assist of number 29, Zach Cheslick, with a goal for Forest Hills Central. Number 12, Nolan Hartle. Let's head back to the middle. Let's dance.
Yeah.
Timeout on the field with 3:19 left in the third. Wardrobe malfunction out there. Game reset, tied at 5, 3:19 left in the third. Grandville Rock. Minutes 15 seconds into the third. Forest Hill Central goal. Number 12, Nolan Hartle. Unassisted. Let's head back to the middle. Let's grapple.
Go Nolan!
One minute remaining in the third. At 10:02. Check that, 11:02 of the third. Forest Hill Central goal by number 42, Ty Ryan. Unassisted. Let's head back to the middle. That's scrum. .54 into the third. Off the assist of number 12, Nolan Hartle. Coming up with the tally, number 9, Mickey Maney. Let's head back to the middle. And let's joust. Six minutes in the books. That's three quarters. The score: Forest Hill Central 8, your Bulldogs 5. Putting 12 minutes back on the clock. We'll call it the fourth quarter. Last stanza here at the stadium. Forest Hill Central 8, Grandville 5. Switching ends. Bulldogs now going left to right. And to start this fourth quarter, let's head to the middle. Grandville will start. Ball in hand. Henry Parker with a save. Six seconds into the fourth. Unassisted goal for Forest Hill Central by number 42, Ty Ryan. Let's head back to the middle. Let's bludgeon. Minutes 18 seconds into the fourth. Forest Hill Central goal by number 42, Ty Ryan, unassisted. Let's head back to the middle. Let's debate. Thank you.
Go, Mick. Oh, sandwich that ball right there. That's it. Go, Henry.
Minutes 43 seconds into the fourth. Forest Hill Central goal. Number 9, Mickey Maney. Unassisted. Timeout, Grandville. Game reset, 8:17 left in the fourth. 11-5 in favor of the Rangers of Forest Hill Central. And we'll head back to the middle.
Yeah.
5 minutes, 26 seconds into the fourth. Forest Hills Central goal. Number 18, Brody. Newcoop. Unassisted. Set back to the middle. And that's Quibble. At the 6:02 mark of the fourth, timeout, Forest Hills Central. Game reset, 6:02 left here in the fourth. 12-5 in favor of Forest Hills Central. Forest Hills Central possession.
Oh, you got a hammer. Oh.
8 minutes, 24 seconds into the fourth. Grandville goal. Number one, Aiden Karras. Unassisted. Also, flag on the field. .336 unnecessary roughness. Number 24, Brady Drewke, 1 minute. Puts the Bulldogs up. A man. Minutes, 1 second into the fourth. Off the assist of number two, Tyler Nass. With the tally, number 15, Henry McNamara. Let's head back to the middle and have a row. Both teams even strength. Minutes, 57 seconds into the match. Into the fourth. Off the assist of Tyler Nass. With the goal, number 30, Finn Brunick. Let's head to the middle. Let's tangle. 30 seconds. Forty-eight minutes in the books. That's four quarters, two halves, one game. Final score: Forest Hills Central 14, your Grandville Bulldogs 6. Unofficial scoring for Grandville. Eli Schultz, 1 goal, 1 assist. Kyle Van Blois with 2 goals. Number 17, Caden Lemon, 2 goals and 1 assist. Aiden Karras with 1 goal. For Forest Hills Central, Henry McNamara with 2 goals and 1 assist. Ty Ryan with 4 tallies. Number 9, Mickey Maney with 3 goals. Number 12, Nolan Hartle with 3 goals and 1 assist. Number 29, Zach Cheslick with 1 assist. Number 18, Brody Newcomb with 1 goal. Tyler Ness, number 2, with 2 assists. And number 30, Finn Brunick with 1 goal. Your winning goalie for Forest Hills Central, number 6, Jackson Robinson. We'd like to thank our officiating crew tonight. We thank you for your dedication to high school sports, namely the sport we love with Guys Lacrosse. We wish Forest Hills Central best of luck as they continue on with their season, starting Saturday as they take on Detroit Country Day. Bulldog fans, we are in Holland taking on the Panthers of West Ottawa, and then right back here next Tuesday taking on Forest Hills Eastern. To our friends from Forest Hills, please make your way home safely. We hope we've been good hosts to you. Again, we wish you best of luck. To our friends from Grandville, always good to see you. Make sure you have all your hats, gloves, mittens, cell phones, umbrellas, small children. We'll see you next time. Good night. Thank you.
Thank you.